doing a gel shot, not a gel shot, but a gel filter. And what it is this little piece of paper, which is orange, and it picks up the fluorescence a lot better than just the regular camera here. And I'm giving you guys a shot at what it looks like at nighttime. It looks really cool with this filter. And yeah, look at that. Pretty cool, huh? Let me give you guys a little top-down view. And that looks really cool, I think. So it's nighttime, lights are going dark blue, and this is what it looks like. And I think it's just awesome. Here, I'll give you guys a look here. Looks pretty cool. Wow. Wish it looked like this all the time. Yeah, light's not doing it.